As we are firmly in the middle of the second wave of COVID-19, one thing is clear. The virus is spreading much faster than we can test, track, and contain. Without a COVID positive result, it is difficult to even get a bed. There are backlogs and long periods of waiting, losing precious time. That's why the Mysore District Administration has come up with a new program, COVID Mitra.
This is how the cycle is. I have a fever, or I have a throat pain, or I have any of these normal symptoms. What my first reaction is, I'll take a paracetamol or I'll take a test. One of these two things, because you don't think it is COVID, okay? By the time you actually have developed a lot of symptoms, it's 5-6 days. 6 days nantara, you are rushing for oxygen.
Hence, Mysuru administration decided to focus on early screening. Depending on the severity of the case, the patient will either be sent to home isolation if appropriate facilities are available, COVID care centers, or the hospital. This is called triaging.
Where can you create this triaging? There were some fever clinics earlier where they'll wear the PPE kit and test you in this thing, you know. Then we thought it's not enough. Then instead of creating new facilities and saying things and all, we said all PHCs will create a counter.
This is how each PHC also became a COVID Mitra clinic. The first stop for the citizens where they would be screened for COVID, irrespective of whether they have a COVID positive report or not. Every patient who enters these centers will be assessed and a treatment plan will be decided as per symptoms.
COVID mitra yeng help agutalle avu edrukon bandirbodu yen agutte option bedde beku anta bandirtare saturation avu 90 plus idru option beku antare consultation gantane one team ide illi so ella samadhana maarti avu mane kalisidre mane kalisivi ಸಿಟಿ ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾನ್ 15 ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಸ್ಕೋರು ಇಲ್ಲ 12 ಇರುತ್ತೆ 12-13 ಇದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಮೆಡಿಕೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಮನೇಲೆ ನಾವು ಫಾಲೋ ಅಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಏನೇನು ಕೇಸ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿರ್ತೀವೋ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಎಕ್ಸೆಲ್ ಶೀಟಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕಿ 14 ದಿನ ನಾವೇ ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹೇಗಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಮಾತ್ರೆಗಳು ಬೇಕಾ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಕೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಮಗೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಕಳಿಸ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟ್ಲಿಗೆ ಕಳಿಸ್ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ ಈಗ ಸ್ಯಾಚುರೇಷನ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಬಿಲೋ 80 ಇದ್ದರೆ ಏನಾದರೂ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಕೊಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಸೊ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ 1 ಅವರ್ಗೆ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತೀವಿ ಸೊ ಆ 1 ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ವಾರ್ ರೂಮ್ ಜೊತೆ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಅವ್ರ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಳಿಸಿ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಬೆಡ್ ಅಲಾಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಗೆ ಕಾಯ್ತಿರ್ತೀವಿ
ದ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೇನ್ಲಿ ಏಮ್ಡ್ ಅಟ್ ಅಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಫಿಯರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅಮಾಂಗ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಕೋವಿಡ್-19 ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಅಡ್ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ಡ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಟಜಿ ಟು ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ದ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಷನ್ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ಸ್
ಪೀಪಲ್ ಈವನ್ ಇಫ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಸ್ಮಾಲೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಟಮ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಪಿಎಚ್ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ So how do we tell? So we took all these old film songs, put in all the content, Modalai Dina, Panch Sutra, Yenen Madbeko. So we had a competition among taluks. Each taluk came up with its own jingle and all that. So we approved some jingles, some Lavani, some this, that, and all. We said, run this thing. Because communication, as is, we have to keep telling this. And I had lost my throat telling people that it's triaging which is important now, more than testing. Early detection is key. Because this is a very complicated thing to cut. So we thought, yena idru COVID mitra ge banni.
The program, which began from May 1st, has screened 18,000 people till date. All COVID mitra centers have doctors, medical staff, and other technicians. Oxygenated beds are also available for emergencies. The Karnataka government has already announced that the COVID mitra model will now be emulated in the rest of the state. The Prime Minister's office has also expressed interest in the model and has sought details from the district administration. It won't be a surprise if the homegrown COVID Mitra will be replicated not only in other parts of the state but beyond. With TR Satish Kumar in Mysuru, this is Amulya for Deccan Herald.